GripTec's a very important thing for us players before the game, particularly us front rowers. Use the bit of the gel on our hands, it helps us bonding onto the opposition jerseys, and also the spray is pretty important. Before we walk out and on the field, personally I like to spray it in between my wrist and my elbow. So when I hold the ball like this and when I'm carrying the ball, it's in a stick in there, and especially on a wet night, makes a big difference, and it's a good product.